Aloha and welcome to Hawaii TV. I'm Paul Drews, and we want to show you some of the fun things happening this week on Oahu. This week, the big event happening is St. Patrick's Day. In Waikiki, there's the annual St. Patrick's Day Parade on March 17th, Tuesday. Starting at noon, the Friendly Sons of St. Patrick lead this event that celebrates the contributions of the Irish in Hawaii, as well as celebrate the cultural diversity of the islands. Over 750 marchers will be joined by vehicles, floats, and bands. And who doesn't like to see a parade? It'll wind down Kalakaua Avenue, so come out for an early celebration of St. Patrick's Day. Then, if you want to party with thousands of others, head to downtown Honolulu. At the corner of Nu'uanu Avenue and Merchant Street, the big St. Patrick's Day block party will be happening. It starts up at 5:30 in the evening and goes on until 11 at night. Irish music will fill the air, along with the smell of popular Irish dishes. From corned beef and cabbage to Gaelic steak, there'll also be plenty of drinks for this big party. The street is shut down in front of Murphy's Bar and Grill and O'Toole's, and you're invited to be a little Irish on St. Patrick's Day. For more on this evening event, call 531-0422. Now, if you want to stay in Waikiki and enjoy all things Irish, then head to the Irish Rose on Ina Road, where there'll be live music all day and night, including classic Irish tunes, along with all the food and fun that goes with St. Patrick's Day. Or stop by Kelly O'Neill's, located on Lewis Street, which will feature a special beef stew, corned beef sandwiches, and much more for your taste buds to enjoy as you celebrate this big day. There'll also be live music starting at noon, and the party goes on until 3:30 in the morning. It's like getting the leprechaun's pot of gold, spending your St. Patrick's Day at the Irish Rose or Kelly O'Neill's. For more details at Kelly O'Neill's, call 926-1777 or call the Irish Rose at 947-3414. And speaking of food, have you heard about Aria? It's a new restaurant that is attracting a lot of praise for its contemporary American menu that's heavily influenced by Mediterranean flavors, like the light and tasty eggplant souffle or portobello mushroom Wellington, creative creations that delight the senses, and entrees that are hearty as well as delicious, like the Australian roasted rack of lamb. This is fine dining in a relaxed atmosphere, and it's located just outside of Waikiki at the Century Center, 1750 Kalakaua Avenue. Dinner is served nightly from 5 to 10, while the lounge and late night menu serves up food until 12:45 in the morning. Call 955-9300 if you're looking for a comfortable place to enjoy a great meal. Now, during your visit, you may want to spend some time at the beach or a day or two taking in the sights, but you may also want to spend Tuesdays with Maury, a stage production of the best-selling memoir by Mitch Albom. The show opens 16 years after graduation when a busy sports writer, Mitch, happens to catch his old professor, Maury, on television. Maury is battling Lou Gehrig's disease, and after a first reunion, a weekly visit turns into a final class in the meaning of life. This story became the best-selling memoir of all time, with approximately 14 million copies sold, and it was also made into an Emmy Award-winning television film as well. You can catch the stage version at the Manoa Valley Theater now through April 5th. The Manoa Valley Theater is located on East Manoa Road, about 20 minutes from Waikiki. Show times are Wednesday through Saturday, with Sunday matinees as well, but surprisingly, not on Tuesdays, for Tuesdays with Maury. For ticket prices or directions, call 988-6131. Or head to the Hawaii Theater in downtown Honolulu. This beautiful and historic theater was built back in 1922, but over the years, it wasn't kept up, and at one point was slated to be torn down. But an effort to save the theater worked, and after $30 million and years of hard work, the Hawaii Theater is once again the pride of the Pacific. And if you'd like to see the theater for yourself, there are guided tours every Tuesday morning at 11 a.m. You'll wander inside and see the hand-painted murals. And while you're there, you'll hear the 1922 Robert Morton Theater organ played. This beautiful theater will take you back in time to the Roaring Twenties. The Hawaii Theater is located on Bethel Street. And for more details or directions, call 528-0506. And there at the theater, you'll find a different take on the story of Sleeping Beauty, one where Aurora is no helpless maiden. This musical production carries you into the princess's dreams, into a world where dragons eat pizza, fairies are allergic to flowers, and disco reigns supreme. This is a wickedly funny show that everyone in the family will love. It happens on March 21st and 22nd at the Hawaii Theater. To learn more on this twist of a popular fairy tale, call 528-0506. And speaking of shows, another beauty will be taking to the stage with the Honolulu Symphony this week. Diana Krall brings her cool and sultry vocals and striking sensitive piano playing to the Blaisdell Concert Hall. She'll light up the night with music from her latest release and will also perform timeless standards with the Honolulu Symphony Pops. Krall has enthralled the jazz world with her performances, and you can catch this performer on Thursday and Friday, March 19th and 20th, at the Blaisdell Concert Hall, which is located at the corner of King Street and Ward Avenue. It's about 15 minutes from Waikiki. Ticket prices range from $45 to $105 for these nights of music. And if you'd like to reserve a spot to see Diana Krall, call 877-750-4400. And if you're looking for precious items while you're here, then you may be interested in the Sedona Gem Show that takes place on March 21st and 22nd at the Ward Center Shops, which is located along Ala Moana Boulevard, just outside of Waikiki. Natural crystals, rare mineral specimens, and stone carvings for collectors will be showcased, along with handmade jewelry made in sterling silver and 14-karat gold, including moldavite, a unique gem-quality meteorite found only in the Czech Republic that is roughly 15 million years old. Sedona not only features these special stones and jewelry, it also has products for personal and spiritual growth. For more on Sedona or the Weekend Gem and Trunk Show, call 591-8010. And you're in town for an event that may quack you up. It's the annual Great Hawaiian Rubber Ducky Race and Festival. Thousands of rubber duckies will take the plunge into the Alawai Canal as they race to the finish. But this is more than just fun and games on the water. It's also a fundraiser for the United Cerebral Palsy Association. Contestants buy a duck. And if your rubber ducky racer is one of the top 50 finishers, you win great prizes. The festival begins at 9 in the morning on Saturday, the 21st, at the McCully Shopping Center. Then at 12:30, everyone heads to the Kalakaua Avenue Bridge for the big race. The duckies begin their journey at 1:22. And if you'd like to get in the fun, call 532-6744 or just head over to the Alawai Canal to see the Great Hawaiian Rubber Ducky Race. If you head to any of these activities, be sure to take along your Best of Oahu book, because with it, you can save a bundle of cash or get free souvenirs during your trip. In the back of the book, there are coupons for a number of popular activities, restaurants, and attractions. And if you're having trouble deciding what to do while you're here, take a look in the book. There is so much to see and do. Each book is divided into sections of activities, shops, and restaurants. It's like having your own local tour guide in your back pocket. And best of all, it's free. Get your Best of Oahu in your hotel lobby. If you're wondering what our island weather will be like, our trade winds will be on the lighter side while you're here. They will still bring in some clouds and even a few light showers to Waikiki, but overall those clouds and showers will favor the mountain areas and eastern sides of the islands on most days. Temperatures will be warm, up to about 80 degrees during the day before things cool off into the mid-60s at night. And it's always a good idea to put on sunscreen while you're here. The Hawaiian sun stays strong throughout the entire year, and you don't want a painful sunburn to slow you down during your time here in paradise. So be sure to use a sunscreen with an SPF of at least 25. The sun will rise around 6:30 in the morning, and the sun will set around 6:45 in the evening. Now, if you're going to be hitting the beach, this week the surf will be biggest for our northern shores, where surf on some days will get up to 15 feet, especially as the week begins. Most other days expect waves of about 8 feet for our northern shores. West sides will see waves of 3 to 5 feet. Eastern beaches will also have 3 to 5 foot surf. And our southern shores, including Ala Moana and Waikiki beaches, should have waves of 1 to 3 feet. Remember, if you're headed to the beach and you're unsure of your abilities or of the surf itself, don't go in. Just enjoy the waves from the safety of the shore. And always ask a lifeguard for conditions at each beach. Thanks for tuning in to Hawaii TV. We hope you have a fun time during your stay. And if you missed any of these upcoming events, you can see this broadcast again approximately every 2 hours throughout the day. And if you like this vintage-looking Aloha-style print, check out an original Kalakaua creation. They're found around the island in various Oahu stores, or head to their website listed on the screen for more information. I'm Paul Drews. Thanks for watching, and aloha.